worry, we're back. Well, I did level grinding, but I didn't change his name. He still is. I get around to that eventually. I should be worried about this, but I'm not. Shovel Lord Farquaad. I'm pretty sure he can. Yeah, I know. It was a Shrek reference. I should be able to have the option to either run or fight me. It's tricky. A weapons upgrade for age. We'll be right back. shouldn't save the game, but I'm right. Why did they put 82 guys in a chest right there is beyond me. Some of the places they put treasure boxes make no sense. That's one that makes no sense. Here's another disturbing, well, it's not really a boss fight, but it is. It's more like an event. Luigi turned his parents into monsters. Doesn't matter what you do, this fight takes you. I actually went through this one time. Every character totally maxed out on power, and it still took the same 10 or so minutes in whatever this fight takes. Like you have to make them. Hypnotized, brainwashed, whatever you choose to call it. Snapped out of it. One thing that means is they won't attack anymore, but if you don't continue to attack them, they won't go away. Thank you. Okay, they're just about ready to leave now. Told you it was about 10 minutes. And you will meet him again. But he won't be alone either. We'll be right back. Yep, I was worried for a minute. A trap that there's no way to avoid. Playing with these fools. I get to fly it, but unfortunately, they can't fly over the magma. So we should be able to take the long way.